Ladies and gentlemen, it is a privilege and an honor to introduce to you Amanda and Eric Mason.